Alyx, coming in. Hey, Alyx. Oh, there you are. Can you hear me?
More or less. You're breaking up.
I think you're still in the distillery.
I made a friend named Jeff.
Well, that's great. We can take all the help we can get.
Yeah, we're not really close.
Listen, there should be a big tunnel-sized plug in the floor there somewhere. That's gonna be...
The tunnel out of here?
Correct. You get it open, I'll figure out where it leads. Nicely done. There we go. What the hell is that?
That's Jeff. Keep your voice down.
Oh, okay. Right, I don't like Jeff. Thank you.
Are you okay?
What did you do to Jeff?
Yeah, I trapped Jeff in the trash compactor. And then I crushed it.
God damn! Well, I hope you came across some of the good stuff. See you around.
Okay, the coast is clear. Time to get that plug open so we can get through those tunnels.
Also, little heads up, I think the tunnel is full of antlions, just in case I cut out permanently.
Antlions.
Yeah, you know, aliens with stabby legs.
Oh, yes, and very small, like ants.
No.
Like tiny little lions.
No, that's not them. These ones are pretty dangerous.
Right, well, whatever they are, they're now...
Yep, off I go. You know, Russ, I'm sorry I didn't get you in the locker back there.
That's okay. Well, you could pick up some on the way back. approaches.
That's an antlion, Russell.
That's an antlion?
Yes. So you do know what antlions are.
Yes, they're leggies.
Left.
Hey, any news on the data pod?
Your dad's head's down. He's working on it. He's got to be close.
Great. Russ, do you think a head crab could turn a gorilla into a zombie?
Honestly, if there's a gorilla on the loose, I'm not sure a head crab's gonna make it much worse.
Thank you.
Last three.
He left. Thank you.
Keep what in?
I don't know. I'm not sure if this data pod even knows. But they got something trapped in there.
Whoa. Okay. So if it's not a weapon, are we still doing this?
The way I see it, whatever's in there doesn't like the Combine very much. So we got that in common.
True.
So, are we still doing this?
You've come this far. I say we keep going. And if you find out it's something we really shouldn't mess with, we'll call it off.
That's my girl. I'll let you know what I find out.
Thank you.
Good luck trying to lock out someone wielding an Alyx.
Yeah. Good luck. Just took down the last substation.
Oh, let me see. Eli, the Force just took down the last substation. Brace yourself, Alyx. It's gonna come down.
What the?
They've activated some sort of emergency backup. They've activated a backup.
Tell Alyx there's no way that backup is safe. She can shut it down.
Your dad says...
I heard it. So head towards those beams, right?
Right. That's gonna be the backup station.
Critical breach. Stand by.
Whoever's in there is worth it.
What's that, Alyx?
Nothing. I'm on my way. due southwest. There's somebody up there.
That's not Combine. Maybe a scavenger? Be careful.
Why can't you do it?
Eli, come here!
What is Russell? Listen to that.
Whoa, whoa. Shh.
Okay, well, go get them. You took over the entire plant 7 hours. How is this taking so long? Oh, no, it's fine. I can wait. That was sarcasm. Well, I'm thrilled you got that. Yes, that was sarcasm as well. And just to remind you, the thing I need to talk to your boss about is how we're running out of time. Well, what about if I went and got my supervisor? Would that move anyone on this thing? No, that's the point. Hi, okay, great, finally, hi. We need to move the box or this thing is going to be Black Mesa all over again.
Alyx? Alyx, you still there?
Entire plan 7 hours. How is it taking so long? to remind you the thing I need to talk to your boss about?
Hi. Okay, wait, right, finally. Hi. We need to move the box or this thing is going to be Black Mesa all over again. Well, now I'm telling you it is, Craig. Look, if it's still here when she gets there, he's gone. What in the history of today makes you think you're going to stop her? Look, this guy we've got in there survived Black Mesa. He raised Holy Hill and then just disappeared. We finally caught him and you're just going to let him go again? Move the box.
Survived Black Mesa, then disappeared. Eli, they do have a super weapon.
God damn it, Russ, they got Gordon Freeman.
Oh, wow. That's good, right?
This is very, very good.
This is a miracle.
All right. So, let's go save Gordon Freeman. Oh, incoming. Hey, give me a second. Okay, so the plan is to get to that control room and get Gordon. I'll be honest, people talk about him a lot, but I always just assumed he was dead.
Me too.
Hey, Dad? Are you there?
Yeah, what's up, Alyx?
If Gordon survived Black Mesa, where's he been?
I don't know, but I bet it's a hell of a story.
What do you think they're doing in here?
Looks like they're milking the leggies.
Once we get Gordon back, we can really get ambitious, don't you think, Russ? Maybe we can take down the slit.
Well, he saved humanity once. I'm willing to bet he can do it again.
And this time he won't have to do it alone. What do you think they're doing to Gordon Freeman in there?
That's a good question.
Are they, sucking his brain out?
I think they're gonna move him off-world.
Well, either way, let's not find out. I'll get there before it happens. With the crowbar?
Oh, you mean Gordon Freeman's crowbar?
Yeah.
Oh, Alyx! He fought his way out of Black Mesa with nothing but that crowbar!
No way!
It's true! Well, it's true that that's what they say. You know, nobody knows for sure.
Well, when I get him out, let's give him a gun.
Yes, but not mine. I'm out of the gun lending business. Okay.
Thank you.
be on the wrong side of that. Check it out. My gun just keeps getting better and better.
You know, Russ, technically, I don't think there's a whole lot of your gun left anymore.
I'll tell you what, let's put that idea on hold for now. We can chat about my gun when you get back.